Interesting, odd, compelling. This is Photo Stories by the Arab Edition. Cultural and fashion icon Michèle Lamy was recently in Cairo, Egypt with husband designer Rick Owens. They were walking through the Khan al-Khalili Bazaar with their friend, Egyptian artist and photographer Youssef Nabil, who snapped a photo of Michèle which he later posted on Instagram. The photo is fascinating. Not only for its composition, which oddly reminded us of Botticelli's The Birth of Venus, but when you have a closer look, the image is interesting for its obvious contradictions. Michèle walks wearing a deep purple, one-shoulder, asymmetrical draped, mid-length dress with burgundy platform boots. Male civilians and shop owners stare at her as she walks by. From her facial tattoos, bejeweled tattooed fingers, gold and diamond-encrusted teeth, Michèle's look is hard not to notice. Inspired by her Algerian roots, Michèle plays with proportion and fit, making her style experimental, earthy, and avant-garde. Is that why the men stare at her? Because she looks different? Or because she is scantily dressed by their standards? Odd when you notice that they openly sell belly dancer outfits in their shops. Many elements of Michèle's look aren't too far removed from traditional Arab garb and style. So why is how she's put her look together worthy of gawking at? Notice the man in front, dressed in a traditional Arab thobe, which may have at some point served as inspiration for some of Rick Owens' designs. The man looks back at Michèle, his expression hidden from us. The white of his thobe, other than Michèle, acts as a focal point in the photo. How does he look at her? With curiosity, judgment, irritation, or is he simply observing her? In a way, Michèle, who was born and raised in France but is of Algerian origin, has accidentally personified in this photo the feeling many immigrant Arabs have when they return to their motherland. The feeling of both being familiar and an other. Does being a fashion-forward version of the Arab aesthetic make you, by default, an anomaly? Does it make you less or more of an Arab, or just a different kind of Arab? No matter the reasons why Michèle was the subject of such intense gaze and curiosity in Youssef Nabil's photo, given her nonchalant expression, we doubt that she's even bothered by the attention.